I'm Thomas Lester here at Priba Furniture in Greensboro, North Carolina, where they have a gracious living event going on today with Von Bassett's John Bassett. Mr. Knox, what can you tell me about this gracious living event that you've got going on here?
Well, we asked Mr. Bassett to come down and sign some books and so we could show off some of his furniture. A lot of it is solid Appalachian furniture that he makes up in Galax, and he does do some veneers, but it's all American made.
Well, as a retailer who has made your name, you know, selling Made in America product, how important is it to support manufacturers that make their goods here in the States?
It's very important. And most of these furniture that's made now in the United States is upholstered furniture. And he's one of the last of the solid wood furniture.
Now, Mr. Bassett, we're talking a little bit today about Made in America. As a manufacturer who produces furniture here in the States, you know, how important is that?
It's extremely important to us. We are 100% domestic made. We import no wood furniture at all. And it's a category that is growing. We are in wood, mid-price, bedroom furniture. We are your Made in America guy.
The book that has come out recently, how would you say that has helped your company? Has it put more of a focus on what you're doing?
Well, it's probably the most famous furniture book that's ever been written. Beth Macy is a wonderful writer. She was on the New York Times bestseller list for 7 straight weeks. She just has been promoted by the New York Times as being one of the 100 best books this year. So her effect is absolutely dynamite.